access of water and sanitation in the outer islands is very difficult for the to get the water and sanitation for the most of the communities. Water was has to be pumped right from the middle of the island to further to where the communities are residing. So that's a bit of a very difficult issue in terms of access to water. And in terms of sanitation in the outer islands, it's they don't have a proper facility, but they've been using the pitch for toilets. But we are so fortunate to have the development partners who are helping Kiribati in getting the water systems or rainwater catchments or well water catchments. And those systems are systems that are very simple in nature. And those systems are also designed in such a way that it's affordable to the communities in terms of maintenance. Not so much very complicated systems, since I'm talking about the outer islands, but systems that are simple and not that costly to the communities when they have the duty to maintain that more after the donors are exiting with the government. Access in the outer islands, it's difficult because of where the good water lenses are. They are located further inwards into land, while most of our communities are residing or living along the main roads. So accessing water is very difficult in their context, and also the nature of our islands. Some of our part of our islands in the north are receiving a lot of rainwater, while our islands in the middle part of our region is receiving not that excessive water, but enough water. While those islands in the south, they receive less rainwater, so their waters are more very blackish, if I may say, or salinity is an issue for them. And I said earlier again, it's the accessibility of water. It's we have to get the water right from the middle. So it's how many kilometers away from where the households are built and where the most of the communities are residing.